Welcome in today's video. Today I will show you how you can generate a brush icon inside ZBrush. Let's say we have this head mesh, instead of exporting to Photoshop and then load back into ZBrush as a brush icon, I have a simple trick for that. If you place your mesh on the canvas the way you like it, you can just go into the brush menu, hold down Alt and click on the select icon button. There you go, the brush icon replaced. If you want to make it again with another orientation, just move your mesh and click that button again while holding down Alt. Thanks for watching this video and see you next time.